Okay,
let's go.
Cool, so here we have the HTC Titan, 4.7 inch device running a 1.5 gig single core processor. We have an 8 meg camera on the back, dual LED flash on there as well. Obviously running the latest build of Windows Phone, so codename Mango. So from now on it'll be known as just Windows Phone because it'll be the norm, but obviously prior to launch it, people will be referring it to as Mango. Yes, it is, yeah. So a few changes that Mango brings in the People Hub. I don't know if you guys are very familiar with the previous edition, but we have now capability of being able to group contacts together. Before, you had this long list, and you would be able to be scrolling, and it would take you a while to find that particular person or that particular group of people. Now what you do, press the plus and create a group, and then just select the people you want in that group and press save. Very, very simple. So a big part of change within the People. Another one is within the What's New section, you now include Twitter feeds, Facebook feeds, LinkedIn feeds, and feeds, as well as Windows Live, obviously, from Microsoft as well. You have your most recent contacts here, for the guys that haven't seen that before. And that is the People section. That's where your communication is done. That's where your sort of all the information in regards to where your people are sat. That's where you go on the phone to get that information. Makes sense. So, a few things that HTC have put in. We brought over the HTC Watch service from Android.
Right.
That's available at the moment on our Sensation and Flyer. Very weak Wi-Fi signal with everybody connecting to it, but I'll still be able to guide you through the way that it works. The only most recent access movies there, ones you've contacted or downloaded, and also some that are available to you to download, and you just scroll up and down that menu there. One thing this phone does support now, Windows, is multitasking. Press and hold the back button, you now have true multitasking, so we can go back to where we were before. Maybe you were looking up a number, you can then phone that number and go straight from there. Very quick guided tour, but that's the main changes within Mango. Within the HTC side of it as well, as I mentioned, HTC Watch, we also have the DNLA Connected Media app, so you can stream your content using Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
Within Bing search, just pressing that magnifying glass there, you also have a voice search, so you can voice command. You have Bing Vision, so you can scan text, translate it. Bing Music, where you can search for music that's going on around you and be able to find the track and artist, a bit like Shazam. And also Local Scout, so you can find things that are near you. If you're in a city that you've never been before, you can find that sort of bits. There you go, so you've got some eat and drink places, see and do, shopping, and highlights there as well.
Fantastic.
So that's a quick guided tour for you.
Thanks a lot.